I'm Joe. I don't really remember anything from the day, but I obviously know what's happened from what I've been told. And I was on my bike and it was quite late at night and a car came up and hit me from behind, and then next thing I knew I was in hospital, so yeah.
When we arrived on scene with Joe, I just remember actually thinking that Joe was the most unwell, sickest child that was still alive after an accident. I was really struck by the severity of his injuries.
When I first saw Joe, it was on the side of the road when he was being treated by the paramedics, and obviously very concerned and upset and hoping for the best that, you know, he was gonna be okay.
I did not think he was going to make it. I knew that every second was critical, and we saw so many doctors in that first 24 hours. But the first moment I actually saw Joe, I barely recognised my son.
We need Tempus to be able to deliver blood transfusions, anaesthesia, and these critical life-saving procedures like Joe had. So without Tempus, patients like Joe just would not be able to survive.
And what they did on the spot, I've no doubt, saved his life. You know, he seemed like forever, but they were obviously doing vital treatments with the equipment they've got to put him in the best position to be able to get him to the hospital.
The hardest part of Joe's recovery was the part in hospital. So he'd come out of intensive care and was moved on to a ward. He had his own room on the ward. But because he was unable to eat, walk, and do any of those things, we had to really build him up to be able to be discharged, because his weight was so low.
I recently met with the Philips team, and it was a great opportunity to say thank you for helping to save Joe's life with the technology that was used to treat him on the day.
I realise that they do an amazing job, and what they do saves people's lives, and there's no doubt they saved Joe's life on that night.
I'm just really grateful that they saved me and brought me back up to scratch, and now I can enjoy my life, move on.